Welcome to Building 15. This is a fabrication hub for APL where we do mechanical fabrication, additive manufacturing, which is better known as 3D printing, and engineering materials. Let me show you around.
This is mechanical fabrication. This is where we do things like machining, welding, and sheet metal fabrication. This five-axis vertical turning machine is one of the many ways that APL is investing in the future of manufacturing. This machine allows us to address next generation sponsors' needs like hypersonics and space.
Currently, I am working on a fixture for the Space Department. It is a gimbal housing. This machine gives us the capability to run all four operations in one setup, which saves a lot of time.
Thanks, Paul.
Mechanical fabrication isn't just machining. It's also things like our sheet metal shop, where we use techniques like welding, laser cutting, and forming to create large assemblies.
Down here, we do much more than production. We also do research and engineering. One of the great examples of this is the human surrogate torso. This torso manages to combine multiple techniques down here. We have additive manufacturing, we have composites, we have instrumentation, we have polymers, all in order to evaluate the impact of ballistics through armor and on our personnel in the field. One of the critical technologies behind this is 3D printing. Let's come take a look. Hey, Brammy, why don't you tell us a little bit about 3D printing?
This is our SLS machine. It produces glass-filled nylon parts like this, where you can see the layer lines, the resolution is very high, so the parts come out really smooth. The glass-filled nylon is one of the strongest polymer materials that we have here at the lab. We also do metal and amongst other types of materials in other machines. And we collaborate with people across the lab for research and design and fabrication.
Thanks, Abrami. Let's go take a look at composites. Hey, Ron. Why don't you tell us a little bit about engineered materials?
Certainly. So down here in the composites lab, we primarily deal with PMCs, or polymer matrix composites. We use different resins, such as epoxies, cyanide esters. We use reinforcements, like carbon fibers, glass fibers, Kevlar fibers. So this, for example, is a fiberglass impregnated fabric, and it is impregnated with an epoxy resin. And we can build different structures. This is super drapeable. We can achieve complex geometries. This is a carbon fiber part that we built for a telescope. Another application is a carbon fiber bracket that was used on a spacecraft. It, however, does not use a unidirectional product, but a woven product. And with these products, you can achieve geometry something like this.
We're not just limited to polymers and composites, though. We can also 3D print metal. This machine is another one of the ways that APL is investing in the future of manufacturing. This metal additive manufacturing machine gives us the capabilities to do materials and geometries that were impossible to do previously. Things like lattices, complex lightweight structures, or topology optimized parts, which take their inspiration from nature to create strong, stiff parts. Or hybrid approaches that take the best of machining and combine them with this new technology to do things we couldn't do before.